Why don't you two cut the horseshit and get to the part where you admit your sexual feelings for one another?
Whoa!